Welcome to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be at this African marketplace where we're going to be able to see a little bit about my culture and the food that I eat, and you're also going to get to know a little bit more about me. So being from an African household, I eat a lot of rice and beans on a daily basis. And we also buy rice in bulk, never just the small packages, beans, and like bulk also. Back home, we never really drink milk that comes in gallons or anything like that. We buy our milk in powder form. We typically buy Nido, that's the most common one in my country. And we usually mix it with our cassava flour, which is called Gado in Nigeria. And we mix that with some water, some sugar, and that's your breakfast. Or you can also just make the milk and have it for breakfast with a sandwich. We also eat a lot of plantain chips, which we make with the plantains, or you can also buy it in the bag form that come in the stores. And I know that a lot of Hispanics also eat it, and they call them mazunitos. So one of my favorite things to eat ever are puff puffs, as Nigerians call it. In Angola, we call it minkati. And in this channel, you're going to be seeing more recipes about my own culture and just other cuisines that we'll explore together. See y'all!